Aircraft and spacecraft in flight create turbulence. As air flows across the surfaces of moving vehicles, it becomes chaotic. This unsteady air pressure vibrates and shakes vehicles, limiting how fast they can travel. Most vehicles are designed with extra structural strength to withstand these forces, partly because unsteady air is difficult to measure and challenging to simulate with software tools. Current wind tunnel methods measure air pressures on models with a limited number of strategically placed sensors. After tests are completed, data from each sensor point is assigned to its surrounding area to fill in the gaps. In the future, the complete picture of airflow will need to be accurately measured in detail, so vehicle designs can minimize the effects of unsteady air. The Aerosciences Evaluation and Test Capabilities Portfolio Office, or AETC, is addressing this challenge. Together with industry stakeholders, AETC developed the Unsteady Pressure-Sensitive Paint System. It uses state-of-the-art technology to measure and visualize unsteady airflows for wind tunnel vehicle tests. A key part is an existing paint that is luminescent. It glows brighter or dimmer in response to changes in air pressure. When this pressure-sensitive paint is used with high-speed cameras, high-powered LED lights, and advanced image processing, the system can achieve 1,000 times higher resolution than previous measurements, with dramatically increased accuracy. The new method allows data to be processed 10,000 times faster and visualized in near real time. This gives researchers the opportunity to validate data, assess results, and modify their plans during tests. The Unsteady Pressure-Sensitive Paint System will redefine aerospace wind tunnel testing. It will help researchers understand the behavior of unsteady flows, significantly reducing the overall development time for new vehicles, and ultimately overcome current performance limitations with designs that fly faster, more efficiently, and safely.